Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We're Riot Brass Band from New York City, and we want to thank the Kennedy Center for having us down here. It's quite an honor to be here, and thank you so much. We're out celebrating our new record. It's called This Train Is Now, and it's primarily original tunes written in the Eastern European vein, and we hope you take a look at it when you get out in the lobby, and we've got a couple more tunes for you.
A dance floor down here, so please join us and dance if you'd like.
We don't smell too bad. We'll be right back.
Thank you all so much. This is really fun. I hear there's all kinds of craziness outside with the weather and the Kennedy Center honors tonight, but thank you to the Kennedy Center for having us, and thank you to all of you for braving all of that and being here with us. Yay. Yay. So just like Max mentioned a little bit earlier, we've been touring in support of a new album called This Train Is Now. That last tune we played was actually the title track off of that. And we have records, vinyl records, the big plastic black round things outside. And we also have CDs for, you know, people who have boom boxes. And we have download cards if you just want to put it on your iPad or iPod. So check that out afterwards. And also let us know you want us to come back to DC and get on our mailing list so we can come back sometime. And thank you once again, and thank you to the Kennedy Center.
We'll be right back.
Thank you so much. We've got a couple more for you.
Thank you so much. Again, it's our great pleasure to be at the Millennium Stage at Kennedy Center. And we are Riot Brass Band. We have one more tune for you. I'd like to quickly introduce the band. This is Don Godwin on sousaphone. Hey. We got Nezi Antakli on tupan. Ben Syverson on trumpet. Greg Squared on saxophone. And my name is Max, also name is Matthew Fass. I play accordion, and this is Riot Brass Band.
Thank you. much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Good night.